In this video, we will create a wrapper inside of our HTML page to contain our content. While not mandatory, a wrapper is an essential part of creating any web page. The wrapper helps contain all of your content and gives a more reliable reference when positioning elements on your page. To create a wrapper, place the cursor in between the opening and closing body tags and press the Enter key twice to create a new line. Then, on the newly created line, type opening bracket div space class equals quotation wrapper quotation closing bracket. Then, create the closing tag by typing opening bracket slash div closing bracket. The division we just created that has the class wrapper applied to it is currently invisible. First, we need to define what styling the tags with class wrapper applied to them will have to take. To customize the wrapper class, underneath the closing curly brace for the class body, type the CSS code seen on screen. The width property sets the width of the div element to 1000 pixels. Height sets the height of the element to 800 pixels. Margin right and margin left are used to center the element in the window. Border creates a border around the element that is 1 pixel wide, solid as opposed to dotted or dashed, and black. To see the changes, click the Save button on the toolbar. Then, click the Run menu and select Launch in Firefox.